I think the issues now with the industry that we're seeing that the industry's having, and you look at what BIOTRONIK has done, the quality is impeccable. The research and development is unbelievable. The focus is on the patient. We make active implants that are extremely reliable. Our patients depend on these active implants to sustain their life. And when you focus on the patient rather than the market or investors, I think that's when you really see what we've got.